Music Hall was left out of the running for a tax levy, but it is in the running for other tax dollars. The group pushing to revitalize the historic building has applied for a $25 million grant from the state's Historic Tax Credit Program. In August, county commissioners voted to put the sales tax on the November ballot only for Union Terminal. Supporters of Music Hall have raised about $40 million in private pledges to help pay for repairs.